Hello, everyone. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevic with your updated Wednesday forecast. Definitely chilly through the afternoon. We'll see a little bit more sunshine between a couple of areas of clouds. One that brought us flurries this morning, pushing on off towards the east. Another one that's going to be building in ahead of our next storm system on tap for tomorrow. That's already building out of the northern plains. You can see that into Montana, the Dakotas, a little bit of a rain-snow mix there. That's going to head in our direction. And by tomorrow morning, and especially through the afternoon, we're going to be turning things mainly wet, but there's some cold air over us right now and up into the Great Lakes. Temperatures midday only in the 20s for Fargo and also Chicago. Some of that cold air is going to hold on initially, and we could mix in a few snowflakes at the start of this system tomorrow morning. 6:30, you see that rain-snow mix, so initially a few flakes may fly. But also notice what happens. It quickly goes over to all rainfall. So we'll need the coats, but we'll need the umbrellas as well through the better part of your Thursday with off and on rain showers through the day. As we get into tomorrow evening, notice the steadier rain will start moving on off towards the east and will slowly trend drier from the west. As you plan the rest of today, though, this Wednesday, partly sunny, staying chilly, temperatures 11 degrees below normal with a high of 42, falling back to the mid-30s by 10 o'clock as clouds increase. Temperatures only fall slightly overnight to 34 by 8 o'clock tomorrow morning. And again, like you saw on forecast clouds and radar, a little bit of patchy rain or snow to begin the morning, turning to all rain as we progress through the morning and into the afternoon. 70% chance of the wet weather tomorrow, drier Friday, but chilly to round out the work week, mid-40s both tomorrow and Friday. We go into the 50s for the weekend. Slight chance of showers Saturday, more sunshine on Sunday, warmer early next week. Monday and Tuesday, we're into the spring-like 70s ahead of a storm chance by Wednesday in the middle of next week. That's the latest on your forecast. Hope you have yourself a great day, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.